Well, so it's time now to check out what's happening in the world of entertainment. CEO of Three Media Networks, Sadiq Abdullahi Abuzes Mohammed Sharif, also known as Black Sharif, can go ahead to perform at events amid a court injunction. Speaking with Andy Dusty via Hits FM on Daybreak Hits, he said even though the court has served the singer following his financier Snap Chavez suit, the indications that we're getting is that the hitmaker is free, according to Sadiq, to make some appearances and record, but for a limited time. As it stands now, the court has injuncted Black Sharif from performing or doing so and doing anything related to his act. Now, we know that Sadiq has also indicated that he has 8 days to enter an appearance and admits that he has received the summons and that he has a defense on the matter. So we'll keep watching that space and bring you some updates on that story.